All right, so I've been playing this Mech Mage in Hearthstone, and I've been winning a lot of games, so I figured it's worth sharing. So the deck is on the right, as you can see, and it's pretty much all mechs, and I actually crafted this legendary mech as well, because I feel like it was important to the deck. So it's been winning me a lot of games. I haven't really been having trouble with any of the classes, and I never see anyone run Mech Mage either, so figured it was a deck worth sharing. We got a pretty good start right now, so I think we're gonna be able to take the early game tempo. So yeah, a lot of the good cards are mainly like security automation. That's a really good one, and you can actually get the sunken sweeper that you put into your deck with this card. With where is it? One of the two mana cards. This one right here, Trench Surveyor. You can just draw that immediately and then have a bunch of mechs in your hand, so that's usually pretty good. All right, I'm gonna play this. And typically you just want to hit face. You want to try to be aggressive and end the game as soon as possible. Unfortunately, these Death Knights are really strong right now, so pretty much every opponent in ladder nowadays is a Death Knight. I actually do want to kill this too, because they're just gonna make that stronger, but I probably won't do it this turn. I'll kill that, and I don't want to leave that up either. I just want my board to get big. Running a little short on cards, but that's why I have the Arcane and Intellects and the Seafloor Gateway. That's a good card, but that's all the mana he has. Okay, there you go, that's good. I think I might hold off on playing that though. I'm gonna play this. And, I think I just want to go face, honestly. Yeah, I'll just go face. I want to make sure I'm doing a good amount of damage to him. The Annoyotrons will keep me safe a little bit, so not too worried about that right now. Already done a good amount of damage so far. I hate Death Knights because they have that one card which like allows them to gain 10 health. Not even heal 10 health, gain. So if they were at 30 or 35 because of that one legendary card that lets you have 5 more health, they would be at freaking either 40 or 45 health, which is just stupid. But this minion's getting pretty big, so he might have to deal with that before I end the game. Depending on what we draw with this, it'll be good. Okay. Yeah, let's use this. Okay, I think it's worth. Yeah, I think it's worth playing this. I don't wanna dump all my cards yet, so I'm gonna hold off on this one. Okay, this is a good pull. Once again, I think I'm just gonna go face here. I am doing a lot of damage. If he doesn't have some board clear, it might be over next turn. And even if he does, it's not that big of a deal. I can discover a mech with the beefy gorilla bot. So yeah, this deck is pretty strong. I mean, it really does depend on your starting hand as well, obviously, because with early game decks, you want to be able to get aggressive quick. But I have enough one drops and two drops for it to be pretty good early game. Most of the time I get a good hand. So I think we're in a good spot here. I think there's a 5 mana card that those guys have where they like do 2 damage until everything dies or some shit like that. I think you Hearthstone players know what I'm talking about, but obviously he doesn't have enough mana for that, so I think he's screwed here. He can't deal with this mech. And even if he does, he has 4 more minions to deal with, so might be a win here. Does he have something up his sleeve? Oh, what the hell, dude? You guys have druid cards now? Okay, yeah, I think it. Oh. Yeah, no, he's done. Alright, well, good game there. Oh, he's mad. Get out of here, buddy. Let me know if you guys want to see more Hearthstone games. Please leave a like in the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe for more. See ya.